Good evening, everyone. Thanks for joining us for 12 News at 5:30. I'm Rachel Cole. We begin with breaking news out of Lake Pleasant. Officials are searching for a man they believe could have drowned. They tell us someone called the sheriff's office after seeing a man fall off his jet ski and never resurfaced. The sheriff's office says they're sending divers into the water to search for a body.